Hello, my little yarnivores and spiderettes, Fiber Spider back again to have a little chit chat with you guys. And I've been noticing a lot lately in the comments section where apparently the filming style that I've been using recently has been rubbing some of you the wrong way. So what I did was I looked at some of the previous footage of the more recent videos that I've done, and I think I figured out why it looks different. And it's sort of a six of one, half a dozen of another. And the reason why I changed it was because I thought that it would improve, but I've been getting comments saying, it's giving motion sickness, and that I don't want to do that. You know, I always want to, give everything that I can to you guys, because if you aren't learning and if you're finding the videos unwatchable, then I'm not doing something right. Now, here's the technical aspect of what's going on. Now, when I'm producing the videos and I'm editing them and so forth, there is an aspect ratio, how it looks on your screen. And so not that long ago, I found it's a YouTube ratio, where what you do is you resize the video footage so that it fills up more of the screen. And unfortunately, through that, what I've noticed is that with my video editor, I have to make the videos shorter. And that's why I've done a lot of videos where it's part one, part two, part three, etc., etc. And so I've had to break up the videos because I can't upload a really large video. There's that. But also, apparently, at the same time, it's making the motions a bit more choppy. And I think that that's the reason why. I don't know if that's 100% it, but I think that's it. I think that's the reason why. Now, so I need your input. Please give me your input. I love your comments, and I can totally accept constructive criticism. I won't take it too much to heart or personally. I want honesty. As long as it's not brutal, I want honesty from you guys. And I really appreciate it, because otherwise I won't know whether or not I'm doing a good job. And I want to continue to be, just as much of an entertainer, an educator, and a bit of inspiration for you guys, because you guys inspire me. And I want us to work together on this. So ultimately, what it boils down to is I need to know, would you rather the ratio of the video to be smaller and there's more black around the area of the video, like more of my earlier work, or would you rather have the whole screen completely filled out like it has been lately, and it's a bit more choppy and the videos have to be a bit shorter? So I'm open to suggestion. Will I make the change either way? I don't know yet, but I think that's what's causing this recent sort of, I don't know if I'd call it a problem, it's a difference, and I don't want it to impede your interest in watching the videos because you're finding it jarring to the eye, but you see more. Let me know what you think. Please let me know what you think, because I do take your input seriously as a content creator. Your voice means a lot, so this is your opportunity. In the comments section down below, let me know what you think. I've gotten a lot of really great comments from you guys recently, that you're liking the videos, but I've also been receiving, like I said, a lot of constructive criticism where the quality of the video, it's too distracting. And so I need your input. So in the comments section, let me know what you think. If you check out my more recent videos from, like this week, last week, the week before, it would have the different larger ratio. But if you're going back like a couple months from today, then the ratio would be a little bit different. So let me know what you think. I will definitely put that into consideration, and I will do my best to do everything I can to make better videos, better videos for you guys, because you guys mean so very much to me, And I can't stress that enough. So thank you for watching. Let me know in the comments section down below. And until next time, I want all of you to stay inspired, stay caffeinated, and above all, stay stitching. I love you guys, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.